front tires doing?
Oh yeah, they only half done.
Hey guys, we gotta get this out of the way.
Alright, you just do it, Cap. Just overheated. Hey, what's your temp gauge at?
All the way to hot, it didn't go outside the safety zone.
Well, the e-fans are doing the job. Your coolant just... How are you getting home? That's the question. Well, boys, she blew. Pop that top right there. Yeah, the radiator, the reserve cap popped.
We could just put cool water in it and it might be good.
Yeah.
Hey, but I didn't know one thing was there. It's 20!
Yo! Over here. It's actually right there. We just passed it. Put her in neutral. Man, you didn't even burn the tires all the way down. Not even halfway down. You probably had 2 more minutes in the run. You make it home on these.
He can't even drive his truck home.
Oh, no, he can. All right, we go in her right there. All right, we go right here. Right here. When you were stopping, it's
whenever I wrecked it, it didn't go all the way up. That means
stop it, turn.
I thought your diff was locking up.
It was.
Was it?
Yeah.
Dang. Well.
Great if we had another person pushing.
Sorry. Sorry, someone here is cameraman and the diff's locked. She's only really meant for straight lines. Hey, but the tires are all cooked up. She's ready for a drag run. Move that can out the way. Yeah, we'll run without coolant. No. Towards the end. Yeah. All right, guide her in. No, just push it in. We're not turning this bitch around. Truck's locked, so don't be hitting nothing too much. Here, towel. Cam.
When did it start spewing coolant?
It didn't. I didn't see it. Yeah, like right at the end when you stopped, it started. not much at all.
Hey, but it's the best it's ever made, boy.
Hey, but it was the drifting around, those long drifts really helped you.
It's still recording. Hell yeah, brother. Alright guys, so we blew the intercooler cap off. I did a pretty darn good burnout, tell you what. Tell you what that walking did really.